so in fourth grade, I was playing like football on the playground with some friends. And it was like really hardcore football. Like there was no tackle, but like it was implied like two hands in the back and then you're down. So I had the ball. I was like, I got the ball from the quarterback and I was running. And then some kid really went at me and like shoved me and I hit my head on the like concrete curb of the playground. And that's how I got concussed.